Hello and welcome to the latest iteration of Trusted Recommends, the bi-weekly show where we run through the top scoring products as vetted by all the people here at Trusted Reviews. Now, got an absolute avalanche of products to get through, so we're not going to waste any time and just dive straight in. Marantz Cinema 50. With its sleek, modern design, the Marantz Cinema 50 impresses by blending a robust home cinema setup with advanced features like 4K 120Hz HDMI inputs and HEOS multi-room streaming. Most notably, its stunning musicality and dynamic performance earned our wholehearted approval, which is exactly why it scored a full 5-star rating. TCL 55 RC630K. The TCL Roku 55 RC630K stands out as one of the top affordable TVs of 2023, offering impressive smart features, great picture quality for its price, and surprisingly robust audio performance. And that's another product that scored our top marks of 5 out of 5. ASUS ZenBook Pro 14 OLED 2023. Behind its unassuming presence, the new ASUS ZenBook Pro 14 OLED conceals a vast range of capabilities, catering to gaming, entertainment, and even professional level design tasks, easily earning itself a 4.5 star rating. Q Acoustics' 5020 stereo speaker captivates with its rich, powerful, and musical sound, ensuring an immersive and enjoyable entertainment experience. And yet another product that scored a flawless 5-star rating. Razer Blade 16 2023. The updated Razer Blade 16 continues Razer's tradition of delivering high-performance gaming laptops, replete with the band's signature refinements. While the mini LED display is impressive, the dual mode display feature unfortunately falls short of being a game changer, which is why it scored a 4-star rating. OnePlus Pad. The OnePlus Pad impresses with its excellent hardware and competitive pricing, but the absence of software support for its own accessories and the exclusion of essential professional level apps on Android might disappoint those transitioning from an iPad. Still, it managed to score a solid 4-star rating. Onyx Books Tab Ultra. Surpassing typical expectations of an e-ink device, the Onyx Books Tab Ultra goes above and beyond as a fully fledged Android tablet, seamlessly merging the advantages of e-ink technology with the extensive array of apps available on the Google Play Store, easily earning itself a 4.5 star rating. Eufy S330 Eufy Cam. The Eufy Cam excels with 4K video quality, offline recording, facial recognition, and AI detection for people, animals, and vehicles. Upgrade the base station for more storage, and in spite of the cost, it's the ideal outdoor security camera system. Plus, integrated solar panels eliminate any charging concerns, which is why it scored a 4.5 star rating. Hotpoint NM11946WCAUKN. Apart from the 30 degree wash cycle, this washing machine is cost effective and excels in stain removal. With its affordable price and premium features like steam hygiene, it's an excellent option for those seeking a spacious washing machine without breaking the bank. And it scored 4.5 out of 5. LG OLED 65C3. LG introduces yet another C-series OLED with some improvements in picture quality and smart features. However, similarly priced QD OLED competitors offer more vibrant colors. The sound system could be better, but with a soundbar in tow, this LG TV becomes a versatile choice for everyone, which is why it still earned itself a 4.5 star rating. Poco F5 Pro. The Poco F5 Pro is the top choice for mid-range performance and an excellent display for under £600. While there are better options for design, camera, and software, gamers and binge watchers on a budget will find it ideal, which is why we gave the Poco F5 Pro 4.5 stars. ASUS ROG Strix SCAR 17 2023. While the updated SCAR 17 doesn't feature the new mini LED nebula display found in the Intel powered Strix SCAR 18 models, it does offer exceptional speed at a more affordable price, which is why we gave it 4.5 stars. Cambridge Audio MXN 10. If you want to effortlessly transform your audio system into a wireless streaming setup, then the MXN 10 comes remarkably close to being the best solution out there, which is why it just missed out on our top marks, scoring 4.5 stars. Garmin Forerunner 965. As an update on the 955, the Forerunner 965 focuses its efforts on its new AMOLED screen. But otherwise, its feature set is almost identical to its predecessor. It's not a necessary upgrade for most people, but it's a great buy for anyone looking to pick up a high-end running watch with a vibrant color display, excellent sports tracking, and solid battery life. The Forerunner 965 scored 4.5 stars. Rode X XCM 50. The XCM 50 demonstrates that great things can be found in compact packages. As part of Rode's push into gaming and streaming microphones, this little powerhouse is an excellent choice for streamers. It's an easy winner with 4.5 stars. The Legend of Zelda: Tears of the Kingdom. Tears of the Kingdom stays true to Breath of the Wild's successful formula while introducing new building mechanics, a captivating story, and new locales to explore, making it the perfect sequel for fans of the series. I think you know what this got. It's a full 5-star rating. ASUS ROG Ally. Offering a well-thought-out design and user-friendly software, the ASUS ROG Ally serves as a more powerful alternative to the Steam Deck. However, the high price is difficult to justify, particularly considering the subpar battery life. If you can look past those negatives, however, it still scored itself a 4-star rating. BenQ W2710i. With its remarkable sharpness, vivid colors, and excellent contrast at an affordable price, the W2710i proves to be a worthy successor to one of BenQ's most popular models. Our team scored it 4.5 out of 5. Ninja Woodfire Electric Barbecue Grill and Smoker OG701 UK. This barbecue impresses with its intelligent self-ignition and smoker box, effortlessly providing delicious wood-smoked flavors in a convenient, safe, and user-friendly manner. Whether you desire culinary variety or speedy barbecue-style meals, this grill is a fantastic addition to any home. Which is exactly why it got 4.5 out of 5. Xiaomi Redmi Note 12 Pro Plus 5G. The Note 12 Pro Plus is a formidable smartphone with impressive specs, including a great screen, good cameras, fast charging. However, inconsistent software, lack of long-term support, and an uninspiring design hold it back from greatness. Again, if you can look past those negatives, it still scored a solid 4-star rating. Nanoleaf Matter Essentials Smart Light Strip. Nanoleaf's light strip offers fast control through the Thread protocol across multiple platforms. However, compatibility limitations exist, so make sure that the strip is compatible with your existing tech before buying. If everything's good to go, then you can enjoy great value, superb color reproduction, and convenient inline controls. We scored it a 4 out of 5. Charbroil Smart E. The Charbroil Smart E is a fantastically large barbecue that utilizes electricity for even cooking and easy temperature control. With a heat range between 90 and 370 degrees, it excels at slow cooking and quick searing. Another easy winner with a 4.5 star rating. Pixel 7a. Google's mid-range smartphone series has reached new heights with the Pixel 7a. Although the battery performance could have been improved, the overall experience is top tier in its price range. Google's latest phone scored a 4.5 star rating. Rocketbook Pro. The Rocketbook Pro is a smarter addition to the reusable notebook line. With a premium cover and interchangeable pages, it offers a pleasant writing experience like real paper, while being wipeable for reuse. The accompanying app could use some improvement, but the core writing experience works really, really well, which is exactly why it scored a 4-star rating. Samsung The Frame 2022. The 2022 update of The Frame is designed for those who appreciate a bit more artistry from their tech. The TV combines an attractive appearance with impressive performance, featuring a matte display that minimizes irritating reflections. However, it comes at a relatively higher price compared to the more advanced Neo QLED models. But if you prefer good design above all else, then you'll enjoy this 4-star rated TV. ASUS TUF Gaming A15 2023. The updated A15 impresses with its powerful internals and a respectable refresh rate for a gaming laptop. It would be even better, however, if it offered a higher resolution or more advanced display technology. But it impressed our team enough to get a 4-star rating. Motorola Edge 40. Motorola has crafted a stylish and substantial smartphone with the Edge 40. It features a stunning display, a versatile rear-facing camera, fast charging, and decent performance. However, it tends to heat up quickly during gaming, which is worth bearing in mind if you enjoy a bit of Call of Duty on the go. It did enough right, however, to earn itself a 4-star rating. Oppo Find X6 Pro. The X6 Pro is an excellent handset with one of the best camera experiences on an Android phone. You get a great and bright display, solid performance, great battery life, and super quick charging. It's only held back by the lack of a global launch. But if you can get your hands on the X6 Pro, you'll absolutely love this 4-star phone. Yale SmartSafe. The Yale SmartSafe is a great HomeKit compatible product. It offers convenient monitoring, remote controls, and compact storage for common valuables, although larger items like certain laptops just won't fit. Even with that in mind, it still scored itself a 4.5-star rating. NextBase Rear Window Camera. This rear view camera is a worthwhile upgrade for compatible NextBase dash cams. Although the video quality and night performance could be improved, it offers valuable additional footage for documenting incidents behind your car. The only drawback is the need to hide an extra cable, which is why we scored it a 4 out of 5. SteelSeries Apex Pro TKL 2023. The Apex Pro TKL is SteelSeries' flagship compact keyboard, designed for esports players who don't have a ton of desk space to make use of. With adjustable sensitivity and dual action keys, it offers extensive customization. However, if you're a casual gamer without the need for all of those features, then a more affordable option may be preferable. Even so, we scored it 4.5 out of 5. And that's it for this iteration of Trusted Recommends. If you have any questions about any of the products featured, let us know in the comments. And above all, don't forget to subscribe to Trusted Reviews for the latest in tech.